So that's the situation in Egypt. Now, correspondents in three other African countries sent these reports on the state of road safety where they are.
Here in Tanzania, despite major efforts to curb road carnage, accidents still occur, claiming many lives or causing injuries and disabilities. Largely, there is a blatant violation of road safety regulations by bus drivers and motorcyclists. Motorbikes, or bodabodas as they are commonly known, are used here as an alternative means of transport to avoid heavy traffic, but are involved in most of the country's traffic accidents.
In Ghana, road crashes kill more people than communicable diseases. Accident costs over $230 million, nearly 2% of the country's GDP. And the number of road accidents keeps increasing. This has prompted campaign by the National Road Safety Commission admonishing motorists to drive safely. The president of Ghana, John Mahama, was personally involved, appealing to motorists to drive safely because he wants them alive to help build the country. Police say majority of these accidents were caused through human error, particularly speeding. And then there is also the issue of bad roads. Few of the roads in Ghana, like these ones, are tarred. Majority of them are bumpy, dusty, and muddy when it rains.
Here in Zambia, road traffic accidents continue to rise every year by 9%. And this is according to a study which was recently conducted by the Road Transport and Safety Agency in collaboration with other stakeholders. And this study reveals that the increase in the number of road traffic accidents and deaths can be attributed to poor road infrastructure and human error, such as drunken driving, unlicensed drivers, and the like. But we've seen a lot of political will by government in order to reduce road traffic accidents in terms of improving road infrastructure, the major road infrastructure, and also ring roads here in Lusaka. And suffice to say, over the recent festive period, we have seen a reduction of road traffic accidents, and the Road Transport Agency indicates that there was a reduction of about 50% of road traffic accidents over the festive period.
So news there from Tanzania, Zambia, and